I'm doing an at-home spa day, so I'll show you my routine. First, I get some flowers because they're really pretty and they smell good, and then I light a candle and I make a warm cup of tea to help me relax. Then it's time to run the bath. I added some salt and a bath bomb with dried flower petals. First, I wash and exfoliate my skin to prep, and then I put on some shaving cream and it's time to shave.
For my last step, I spray on moisturizer and then my skin is smooth and ready to go for summer.